people worldwide. The preliminary NIH data showed remdesivir cut the recovery time in the hospital from 15 to 11 days. The mortality rate also dropped, though not dramatically, from 11.6% for those on the placebo to 8% for those on remdesivir. I narrowly avoided a ventilator. Arnold Wegg, himself a doctor, was given remdesivir in the ICU along with an anti-inflammatory drug, Actemra. He says he quickly began recovering.
My personal experience with the remdesivir and Actemra make me feel very strongly that it should be used.
This is remdesivir versus placebo for one of our patients.
Emory University Hospital in Atlanta ran the largest of the NIH clinical trials.
Remdesivir will get many of our patients home to their families more rapidly and with less side effects.
Remdesivir was originally designed to treat Ebola patients, but for 7 years, researchers